Worked with was six people, and the greatest was over 30. But this group right now is so anointed and so powerful and so blessed, and they truly don't need a leader. And so I can honestly say it has been a joy, because they haven't needed a lot of kicks in the rear end to do stuff. They're just blowing my mind. And I heard a preacher say, you know, praying about this, like, God, is this right? Are we doing the right thing, the right time? And I heard this preacher say that when you can't or don't dream your dream or vision anymore, that your vision will dream for itself. And when I heard that word, I started preaching. I got up off my couch and I started preaching to Club Ark. Preaching at Club Ark. And I was telling Club Ark, you better go on. You better carry the vision. You better dream the dream. I'm turning 40 this year. You better pick up and do something great and keep going. And I believe that we are Club Ark. And I've always said that. We're Club Ark, the people who run it, the people who've been blessed to run it. I've got 13 years worth of gifts. Honestly. And it really gets to my thank you so much for that. I seriously have been blessed every single night of Club Ark. Whether it was 20 kids or 300. And I just thank you guys so much.
I just want to say, Apostle, it raises up a group of ministers in the church who are awesome. This is one of them. And I can't say enough about it, really. There's no words, but she's an awesome woman of God. And literally, she puts it all out there for each and every one of you, hoping that the seed that she plants does not come back to her. And I just want to let everyone know, if there's any doubt in anybody's mind standing out there, or anybody that's ever seen her work with them, or ever watched a skit or mine, it's all from the heart, and it's all for God. For coming to the grand finale final event of Club Ark. You will still hear that name.